60,000 Haji Hassan al-Balkai is at 29,000 at Brunei. And despite sharing some of the country's wealth with his people, he has a sizable personal fortune and owns a number of planes, including this incredible Airbus A340. How amazing is this? He's even allowed me to go for a quick spin. Not often one gets the chance to fly on a royal plane. Quite extraordinary. I mean, the luxury that surrounds me is mind-boggling. And his bathroom is just as impressive. You can even take a shower. And this is where the Sultan sits. And just look at that layup. Pure class. This is like nectar to the gods. I am in my paradise. It is unbelievable. In here, he has got food. Just the caviar. Now here is my favorite piece. These are baccarat glasses. Beautiful crest, lovely fingerprint glass, but such clever design. The base unscrews. So you polish the base, but you wash the top. I'm the plane today is young Ahmad Mulia, also known as the General. Now he's the man who taught the Sultan to fly, and is now in charge of His Majesty's fleet of planes.
So, General, when did you start flying yourself?
Back in 1967.
1967. And you taught the Sultan, His Majesty, how to fly, yes?
Yes, I did.
Was he a good student?
He is.
He still is?
Yes, he flies for all of his aircraft, that's including helicopters, the 747. A340, the aircraft, and 767.
This is an amazing plane to be on. I feel very privileged, I have to say.
Absolutely.